What is this? No? You're not doing it, and neither do I. You see? You know, I heard many questions and people ask for many things, but I don't like to label things, but I'm going to say an introduction so I can answer you. You know, I hear people talk about how can we do Christ or this or that or whatever. You see, you are all connected to this, always. The Spirit, the God, the universe, whatever you want to call it, runs us. Like the same way the body runs the nails. And it's all connected. But our mind and our ego as a human is conditioned to have different reality. Through that reality, we share human illusion that we call it our reality. Reality has nothing to do with what it is. It has to do what is shared and confirmed. Bad sees me differently, you see me differently, dog sees me differently. They each have their own reality. If we all feel this room is warm, our reality is it's warm. If half feel it's warm, the other feel it's cold, together we have no reality. Reality has nothing to do with the truth. It has only with what we can handle. We are always connected. Our consciousness cannot handle, I mean, mental consciousness, we have different layers, to witness that connection. But when that connection becomes much stronger, your mind cannot deny it.